Did you know that Harry Maguire played as a midfielder until he was 16 years old? It was his Sheffield United Academy coach who recognized his height and ball-playing ability and suggested he transition to a center-back position. This change turned out to be a blessing, and it's a great reminder that sometimes altering your position on the field can unlock your full potential. Follow us to improve.